Hey guys, what's up? It's Kane here from Trifecta Outdoors. It's Sunday, May 5th today. I'm working on this video that you're about to watch here from yesterday, which was the opening day of spring gobbler season in Pennsylvania. And it's a video of me and my dad out hunting. We got him his first ever gobbler yesterday. He's been hunting since he was 18 or 20, he told me yesterday. So it's been over 30 years of him hunting spring gobbler season, and he's never killed a gobbler. He's had some struggles. I've seen, heard he's missed a few. He's had his shotgun misfire, and he's called me in several. He's called in other people some, too, by the sounds of things. So he's just got the short end of the stick when it comes to luck with turkey season and killing a bird. So it's been my goal for 3 or 4 years now to call him in his first bird for him to get, and I was able to do that yesterday. So that was a pretty special moment between me and him. It didn't 100% go out as planned. We ended up with a Jake instead of a long beard, but for his first turkey and for him being out as long as he had been, it was probably just as exciting, if not more exciting, than anyone else killing a long beard. So this video is a little bit longer. I edited as much as I could out. I had over an hour of footage, but I just wanted to leave in as much so you guys can see the emotion here that we have and see how quick things get to can happen. I mean, it was a crazy morning. It was really early. We were done by 6:45 and had a gobbler down. So it was a really great hunt. If you guys don't stick around and watch the whole thing, thanks for at least stopping in and checking this out. If you stick around, thank you. This was really special for me to get to put this together and to actually be on this hunt. I hope you all enjoy. If you do, please like. Don't be afraid to share it with people that you know if they might enjoy it. But thanks, guys.
Don't stop gobbling. I thought I could do, and it sounded more like a longbeard.
I get on the ground.
You do?
I said, do you?
Now. Sounds like a long beard.
There's some down this way too.
There is.
What's that down?
Man, if this was just a big group of 2-year-olds, that would be awesome. I think they just flew down. What do you think?
Where you're at.
is, isn't it?
It's right down below us, I thought. At least the first one was.
The first one was. Probably.
officers in front of us. They're coming.
Yep, it probably was. Yes, Dad, yes!
He was spooked.